Hey guys, what's up? I'm here, Slayer Center, back with more Pokemon, and as you can tell on the way, I've caught a Pikachu. The Pikachu to go along with my Hoo-Hoo and my Squirtle. And yeah, I said I was going to do my Hoo-Hoo a little bit more, but I started playing and he died and had a little bit of my Squirtle to 11, and that's when I caught that Pikachu. But I figured this episode we're going to get a little bit more training, I guess, for Hoo-Hoo. And Pikachu probably too. So let's go ahead and get up in this grass over here, see what I can find. Anything at all? Remember where you're standing? I will, fine. Okay, there we go. Then maybe you want another Pokemon to get. Nah, I don't want a Pidgey if I already got a flying Pokemon. So we're gonna go ahead and fight. Pidgey went fast asleep. Maybe I can quick tackle it again and kill it off. Oh, and as you guys can finally see, I got face cam working. I'm very happy. There'll probably be a lot of cutting this off. Not another Weedle. Maybe I can just kill him a little bit. At least it's just a string shot. Nothing too killer. One more attack. Come on. Level 6? Gain 22 experience. Woohoo. Oh, I don't really care for that. How do you check that? Rattata. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Tell it does nothing basically. But I'm going to use it anyway. I'm going to get this one up a pretty decent level. I mean, Pikachu up a pretty decent level too. So, let's try to do that. Right here seems like a very good spot, but I need to go heal up my Pokemon again, it looks like. Chess. I don't have to see you again. I hope I can just kill it off and win. So this is basically pretty decent grass to train in. Got another Pidgey coming at me. Anyway, back. But as I was saying, I want to get these guys leveled up pretty decently. At least, you know, like level 8 or 9 as well. Boom, missed a battle. And hopefully I can go on to the gym. Because my wires. I don't like not having a gym badge. That's normally one of the main things I go do as soon as I play Pokemon, is go get a gym badge. But since this is online, and I really want to make a decent, not really a let's play out of it, but like a small series on the side of games I'm about to start playing, I'm going to do it this way. But right now I'm going to be uploading quite a bit of this, because I haven't downloaded my Gary's mod yet. Yeah. This should end it right here. There we go. No? Okay, there we go. And I'm probably going to cut out a lot of these battles as well. Shorten this up, because I think this is going to take a little while. But, I know I don't sound like too excited to be playing this. I just got like the worst headache ever. And I really do feel like I'm gonna just throw up any minute now. But I'm not gonna. I'm gonna hold that back just for you guys so I can do this. Time to get my Pikachu going. Now that my hood's level 7, that's good enough. Go, Pikachu! Thundershock. I just paralyzed it. And it still got attack on me. Right, I used Tail Whip. But yeah, he's so paralyzed. Ugh. I had to readjust. I do know what type of team I want. I do want one electric, which will probably be my Pikachu. One water, one flying, and the rest I'm going to leave a surprise for you guys. I may have to do that, some of them off camera as a surprise, some of them may not be. Ugh. Sure, if I record time's only 8 minutes in, that ain't even bad. Thundershot. I'm gonna make this one a little bit longer than the other ones because, I mean, like I said, I'm probably gonna have to cut it out quite a bit, like here and there. So, yeah. About to get a better webcam soon. That's one thing I'm saving up for, that, and hopefully me and Ashley have our own place soon with this pay that's about to come up. So, really want my own place. One hit at Pidgey. Level 6. What level is my Hoo-Hoo again? 7? I'll go ahead and get him level 7 too. And we'll call it good on Pikachu. For right now. And then we can go battle. The first gym leader. So. Yeah, can't wait to go and actually battle. Boom, man, I was getting Pidgeys after Pidgeys. This Pidgey really wants to try to kill me. It's like, not even a critical, it's just super effective and kills it off. Watch, I bet it's another Pidgey. Oh no, Rattata. No, I think Rattata and Pikachus are kind of like related in a way. Because, I mean, he's a rat, Pikachu's a mouse. Makes sense. Boom. Painted. Pikachu, 20 more. Dang. I have to go heal my Pokemon again. What's cool about this game is like I can just use one hand until I need to check something over on like the actual keyboard itself. So I can actually be a little bit lazy playing this and not worry too much about, oh, I gotta collect this and this and this and this. Oh, oops, as you can tell. As I put my Pokedex on accident. Boom, I may have just leveled up. Nah, I was always 16. Like, one more, maybe. Oh, random black screen. Oh, there he goes. I'll just cut out the black screen. You guys will never even know what I'm talking about. Nah, I may leave the black screen. Who knows? I might just go straight for the gym from here. I mean, I'm gonna go for the gym right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my Squirtle back up top. My tummy hurts. I don't like the way my tummy feels. Alright, let's see about this gym. See if I can beat the leader. Stop right there, kid. These are all rock parking. You're rock Pokemon. I'll probably be able to one hit him, is what I'm trying to say. Basically, perfect level to come here and try this. So. I know water is really crazy, like, effective against rock, as you can tell. I just gained quite a bit of experience doing that. I just grew to level 12. I'm almost able to evolve my Squirtle. I can't wait until I can. I really can't wait for you guys to see how I'm doing my face cam. That's really crazy how I'm doing it. Oh, crap. Alright, guys. I'll be right back. I got a phone call. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I'm back, those. I did go home my Pikachu, and I had a few other things I did, too. But I'm ready to do this. And, let's just hope all this goes right. I'm pretty sure I could one-hit all of his Pokemon. Leader Brock would like to battle. Well, look at your cool Geodude. I'm gonna use Water Gun. Yeah! Ooh, an Onix, huh? Water Gun that Onix, too. He actually hurt me. Was that Onix dead? Yeah, I just got my first badge. And I'm level 14. Rock Tomb. I don't really care for Rock Tomb. But I just got my first badge, so I'm pretty happy. And I'm going to do a little bit more. What now? I don't know why I'm going this way. I have no idea what that just was. eBay again. I can't remember where to go, to be honest. I'm guessing this way, because this is where I get my speedy boots, I think. I think I have to talk to him. script's missing. I don't know. Hey, you looked at me, didn't you? Really, I didn't, but okay, whatever. I think after this battle, I might end it. Did you fainted? Send out another Pidgey? Really? Send out a Pikachu. Not very effective, but it was a critical hit. Ugh. A Pidgey just died. Where am I? Pikachu just died. Just tackle her. So done with this? Bubble. Alright, guys. And that's that for this episode. I'm gonna go ahead, end it right here. Yeah, it's a little bit shorter than what I wanted, but hey, what am I gonna do? Like, subscribe, and thank you guys for watching now.